What's going on, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I'm in Hamilton, Indiana. Hamilton. You ever watched the actual Broadway show? It's actually pretty nice. And my kids love it. Learn some history. Hamilton. Anyway, Hamilton, Indiana. I'm at Rose Brothers Pizza. Excellent pizza, so I've heard. And inside, they have a carnivore pizza challenge. 7 pounds, $35, 30 minutes. So, are you up for the challenge? I called ahead. I gotta call ahead in advance a little bit so I kinda know. And then you can order any time of the day, but they like a little bit of a heads up. It is in the oven. Very nice people, super awesome, very fun to talk to. Excited, I love pizza. Man, gonna crush this. Well, maybe not crush this. The only other solo person to try this is Mr. Nathan Klein. Love you, man. You rock. So, we're gonna go after this. Not gonna go all ham just because of the fact that, you know, we're not. It's casual Friday. I'm a woman versus food. Massive carnivore pizza, solid 7 pounds, 24 inches. I have an hour. I can like sit here, but just kidding. Maybe, Klein, you need to come back and revisit this because I know we were so close, but they have one waiting for you, I promise. And you don't think you pay for it too. Anyway, like I said, an hour for one. You have half an hour if you have two people. $50? $35. I wrote, yeah, where I wrote was like 50. Okay, that's cool. So 35 bucks, actually not bad. So two people, two team people challenges have been finished, long time ago, nothing current, so I'll probably be the first solo person. Hey, oh, and they said I could rename the pizza if I finish it by myself. I'm gonna name it the I finished before Nathan Klein keeps counting. Just kidding, Nate. I love you. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go. I actually probably would name it that though. Pizza's definitely good, it's thick. There are a ton of toppings on there, so being a 24-inch pizza, it's pretty solid. It's like all meat. Oh no. I do prefer the softer crust though, you know what I'm saying? Like the Brooklyn style. Good. So good. I wouldn't do that. See, that would be a thing that you do before I even started. Because that's unfair to me.
Well, that's all right.
I could completely throw it. I could just sit here for like an hour right now and be like...
Whoever's going to give you half of that 100 million.
Exactly. And I've actually done that.
Marty, watch this.
What?
Hey, you're trying to challenge me. You're trying to challenge me.
Actually a very thick piece of pizza. Three-quarter inch. This is really good. It's like if I tell you like this is actually it's sharp. Yeah, exactly. It's good though. But like, but I could never swallow this whole. I have to chew it all. But it is really good.
Thank you.
10:42, 10:43, 10:44, 10:45.
That was the face right there?
Yeah. Pizza. Well, pizza tray anyway. All done. So 11:13. Did they burp here?
Only solo person to finish it.
But that will obviously change sometime in the future because there are a lot of awesome eaters out there. But if you'd like a free pizza, team up with somebody, come out, you got half an hour to take on this carnivore challenge. One do it by yourself, you get a whole hour. $35. Win-win. 7 pounds. You got this. All the meats. So you see like Arby's and say they have meats, they have meats right here. So, woman versus food. This is an excellent pizza. Like seriously. Brooklyn style, all over the edge. It was delicious. Tasted awesome. Plenty of meat. Definitely a good one. And kind of in the middle of nowhere, but definitely worth a drive. So, we'll see you next time. Clean your plate. Free pizza.